Are you preparing a research paper or literature review and feeling stressed about referencing? It's my pleasure to present to you the key to referencing in LaTeX. In a BibTeX file, use the at symbol to create an entry. This example is a book, but there are many different entry types. Information about the entry follows in curly brackets, starting with the bibliography key. This is a label you choose, and we'll later use this to cite the book. Place a comma after the key, then enter information about the book using relevant fields. Once we have a list of entries in our BibTeX file, it's time to put these into our LaTeX document. We only need two lines of code to input our reference list. Bibliography style determines how your references look, and bibliography tells LaTeX where to find your references in your BibTeX file. Finally, we're ready to cite something using our key. The key unlocks information about the item and displays it as a citation and in your reference list. Now you know the key to referencing in LaTeX, creating a BibTeX file, in-text citations, and a reference list.
Hey researchers, we understand during these uncertain times, you still need digital research skill support while working from home.
We have been working hard behind the scenes to present to you an online digital skills support pack. This includes our Tech Tools Online e-learning videos,
self-paced online learning modules, and community initiatives like virtual help hours.
And to keep informed of our content and more updates, follow us on our socials